Language.Foundation's video dictionary, helping you achieve understanding.
German inventor who designed and built the first rigid motorized dirigible, 1838 to 1917. Count Ferdinand von Zeppelin. A large rigid dirigible designed to carry passengers or bombs. Graf Zeppelin.
Become our student and get access to effective and free educational materials. Subscribe to our channel to become a part of our growing community and to learn English effectively.